I think that might be one of the most abrupt ways to start my stream. Oh my god. What's up? What's up, guys? Okay, I need to make this a little bigger. There we go. Oh my god, Clown is just so beautiful. He's actually just so beautiful. This is so stupid. Oh my god, let me just go back to regular. Okay. So apparently you can turn your character now while you're in the lobby. This is so gross, bro. You know, with this new update, I don't know if I like it. I'm not gonna lie. They removed our ability to do custom icons, which is quite angering, I must say. So I'm gonna be using the new clown, and I have a clown daily to begin with. Oh, this is hideous. It's actually hideous. I hate it. I hate it so much. What in the world, bro? I need to turn down the HUD in game. There we go. It's so weird. Okay, well, let me get some speed boost. Zoom. Zoom, zoom. I'm coming in hot. Where'd you go? Did you go this way? Oh my god, she did. Watch this. Check this out. Ready? See that? And then we go... Zoom in. Okay, my game's lagging. And then we go. Oh my god, my game's freezing. What is going on? Bro? She's gonna throw that. Oh, she's just gonna keep running straight? Hiya! Okay, I like that. Hello? Bam! He probably has borrowed. Let's just wait it out. Okay, lit. Okay, so we're gonna go back. Hopefully he's not getting revived. He was getting revived. Oh, he had Soul Guard. That's so sick, actually. Bam! Alright, let's see if this works in our favor. Bam! That's some good use out of my power. Okay, I don't know if it actually like did anything. Like I know it gives the 10% speed boost, but like did it really do anything? Oh, did he just die because he didn't mend? I'm trash! Let me get a hit. Okay, good. No way she goes for the save. Okay, well. She definitely is borrowed, yeah. That's fine. I'll just hook this girl, I guess. Oh, wait, no, the Steve's still down. Wait, where did he go? Wait, what? Wait, I'm so confused. What is going on? Okay, so they added little scratch mark things to their names to help colorblind people. She's balanced. To help colorblind people and to make it more obvious when someone's down. Oh, they added the down thing back. That is so dope. Okay, I really like those changes. I'm not gonna lie. Because the old HUD in the PTB was just so awful. Where'd she go? Thank you. That was dumb. And bam. So if you're injured, it has the scratch mark thing. That's way better. Like, that is way better. I don't like the character icons to begin with because they kind of look like a mobile game, you know? The Steve and her are both injured. Oh, did she just reverse me on accident? That is the weirdest thing. Please don't hit the tree. Oh, that was so pog. We're gonna zoom zoom over there. Check this out. Bam. Oh, it didn't hit. Okay, well, that hit her, so that's good. I'm actually kind of... Yes, I got her. Okay, I just wanted to make sure that I could get her before my before her balanced landing actually worked. That was a beautiful throw. Absolutely beautiful. Now everyone's injured. Where did that Steve go? Do you have borrowed? Nia, come here. Oh, please don't make it. Oh, she went in there. Never mind. Okay, works for me. Works for me. Oh, you didn't want to go to the pallet? Fine by me. And that's a 4K, baby, with the new clown. I'm not gonna lie, this feels way better than it was in the PTB. In the PTB, I absolutely hated all of the changes, but it feels way, way, way better. Because now, like in the PTB, every time you press control to swap between the two purple and the yellow, it would pull up your bottle because it was like reloading, you know? But now it doesn't do that, and it just feels so much smoother. And now, like, the yellow gas feels really big and way less buggy. I like it a lot.
Before you click off this video, I just wanted to ask you guys a very, very important question. So some of you may have noticed that this video wasn't actually posted on Friday, and that's because I am doing a 2-upload schedule this week. I just want to test it out. So I need you guys to give me some feedback, okay? So what I was thinking is I could have, you know, my 2 streams on Tuesday and Sunday that I normally do, and then my regular Friday upload that I spend like 10 hours on or whatever, and then I could do a stream highlights video from my streams on Tuesday and Saturday and post that like on Wednesday or Monday or something. So then I would have 2 videos, one for stream highlights and one for a regular video. How does that sound to you guys? Does that sound like cool because you'd have more content? Like, does that sound like a good idea? I don't know. It's kind of in the works. I want to put out more content, but I'm just worried that the stream highlights videos are just not as high quality as the Friday videos. It'll give you guys more videos, but every other video won't be as high quality as the ones that on Friday. Does that make sense? The stream highlights videos would just be like this one that you just watched, and it would be literally just clips of my streams from the previous week to be posted as a video the next week. If you guys think this is a good idea, feel free to let me know down in the comments below, or if you have any other suggestions, please, please, please tell me. You can either let me know in the comments of this video or go onto my Discord server and ask me there. They might be a little shorter like this one was, but that also depends on how much I stream for. So in this case, it was mainly focused on the new clown, so that's why it's very short, because it's only the one clown game that I played. But in the future, they'll probably be like around 10 minutes again. So yeah, guys, I think that's all I have to say. If you did enjoy it, feel free to drop a like down below, as it helps me out a ton, and comment your favorite food. I will be selecting 2 people in the next video to show off their favorite food. Anyway, guys, I will see you all in the next one. Peace!